One way to use the indent option is with the list, the bulleted list right here. So you can go around and click on this one and it changes out the list as you can see. But you can also apply this onto paragraphs. And to do that, I'm just going to create a new slide and I'm just going to type in, this is a paragraph right here. So once I do that, I'm just going to copy and paste this out. And what I can do is I can go on to the beginning and then I can click on this one. So I can increase the indent and you can see that it increases the indent. That is, it adds in a space to that particular paragraph. This is very, very helpful if you want to, let's say, for example, display quotation and so forth. So you can go around, increase the indent or decrease the indent right here. So just like this, what you can do is you can type in, let's say, for example, this is a sentence. So I'm just going to type in, this is a sentence, and I'm going to copy and paste this around. And if I were to click on this one, you can see that it reverts back onto the beginning right here. So you can go around and then you can increase out the indent or decrease out the indent as per you wish to align the paragraphs in the way you want. So hope you guys learned something as always, and as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.